Hey, it's Nicoletta here, and I'm going to show you how to make a star lantern. So this is what you should have at the end of the tutorial. So yeah, so what you'll need, a nice square piece of paper. I'm going to use plain paper because you just end up getting blinded with the sheer pattern. So yeah, I'm going to use plain paper just to make it easier for you to follow. And a pair of scissors. I know it's a crime to use scissors, but like, it has to be done. So what you want to do is just grab a square piece of paper, fold it into a triangle, and just be very careful if you to get everything nice and even. Just like so. And always just crease firmly. Fold the opposite way. And just open the paper out. And then fold it into a rectangle shape. Just like so. Open it up. And fold it the opposite way, just like that. Now what you want to do is you want to try and get it into a diamond shape, so just like that, like that, just fold it down like that. And there you have a diamond shape, and that's so, yeah. So what you want to do is you want to make things easier, is just fold this. So this is the closed end and this is the open end, so you want to fold down from the closed end, so the, yeah, you know, the non-open end as such, the top. It's just like that, make sure everything's nice and equal. Press nice and firmly. And then what you want to do is you want to open this wee pocket up. Yep. Can be a bit fiddly, but you'll get there. And that's what you'll get. So it is. So maybe I will try and do this. So this is the closed end, the open end. So. Right, I'm working against myself here, so I'll make it easier for you to see. Just like that. Yep. Open up. Try your best to open up. And there you are. So you end up with that. So you basically repeat that with all your other two flaps, just like that. Again, so it's easy to make sure it's nice and even. And like that. And one final time. So the reason why I just fold like this, it actually makes it easier instead of you having to sort of do that, you know, it just actually makes things fall into place easier. So it does, so yeah, it's but yeah, just like that. So yeah, you'll end up with that. So not so yeah. So what do you want to do? Do you want to cut these legs away? I call them legs because they're little legs. So anyway, just cut them away. Make sure they're nice and even against the line, you know, type thing. Just like that. Take your time. So that's what you'll end up with, a little triangle, pointy little triangle. So now this is what you want to do next. So you want to grab each tip here and fold it up just like so. So you'll end up with it. So basically folded it up like that. So yeah, and now what you want to do is turn it inside out in itself. So you're going to go along the crease, the creases here, if you can see. So just, I can just get that to fold in itself. So you're basically inverting it really. So yeah, you just do that with all the corners. All your little tips. Make sure everything's nice and equal. Just repeat with the rest of them. So you can make bigger ones, I guess, with bigger bits of paper and that, so, or you can make smaller ones. But ideally you'd want to fit a little tea light in if you want to. You don't have to, like, you can use it as a wee trinket box or something, I don't know if I'd trust a flame in there though. Paper going on fire. But anywho, there's another few to go. Three to go, so just do your last remaining three. Yeah, it's pretty simple once you get the hang of it. Can just get that in there. Last but not least, the last one. Right. There you are, you'll end up with a wee diamond. And that's, so what you want to do is you want to grab the tips, the bottom tips here, just fold right up. So it's nice and even with the end as such, I know the corners. So basically fold it right up. So you basically just do that with all the tips. Again, make sure everything's nice and even and equal. Well creased down. Just like that. It's alright. So you'll end up with that type of a shape, and it'll look like this once you sort of open it a wee bit, but I'm not going to open it yet. So don't open it yet. So what you want to do is you want to actually just fold this wee tip in slightly, just like that. Just a wee tiny fold. Just fold it down a wee tiny bit. So you do that with all the wee tips that you have. Yeah, so it's great creating a wee miniature triangle game within. Oh, one's already done. That one, this one needs done. That one. Let's see which ones I haven't done, because, yep, I know I've missed a few. One. So yeah, you're just going to end up with all these wee folded down tips and that. So now what you can do is you can open it up. So yeah, you just somehow poke your finger and make a nice rounded bottom. Just make sure it sits nice and even and that, and just basically poke about it with it until you're happy with it. And if you want to, just crease it into place, any extra spots need creasing, you know, just tidy it up. So yeah, there you have your little star lantern and that. So yeah, you can see why it's called a star. So there's the bottom of it and that. So yeah, so that's how you create your star lantern. So yeah, see you.